news out. He's here for his 2 weeks of training. He's right at week one today. So I'm just going to put a little bit on tape for you and show you how he's been doing. So there's just a little bit with him that we've been working on. Once he gets out and gets actually going for a few minutes, he does really nicely on his walks. He's still a little bouncy, kind of bumping into you. He's still having to learn where his space is and your space. So that is something we're working on. The game at the end is helping on him not jumping. He still does a little hop, which is he's getting better at. You can see as we play it more, the hop gets out. So he is learning that he has to come in and sit down and wait for his treats or to get his toy or whatever he's getting. So I'm going to go ahead and put him up and give him a break, and we'll see you again here in just about a week.